I only wish there was a junkyard nearby so we could give him a proper burial.